if you heard of our last video that we are going to Harper, Ferry. Well, that is our adventure for this weekend.
Yeah, she's right.
And we are on our way to the hotel, guys. Can you see what?
It is about a 3-hour drive.
And it is
It's a train ride. No, we're totally in a car. We're totally in the train.
Yeah, we're in a train, guys.
We have not made it to Harper's Ferry yet, but we are going to Elizabeth Ann Seton. Fifi, do you know who Elizabeth Ann Seton is? She's the first American-born saint. Isn't that cool?
Would you like to help me finish
so we're gonna go see where she lives.
Let's go
see where she lives.
Her house or the school. She became a saint on September 27th, and we're going to the visitor center to see if we can find a deck of cards. So, follow them.
Fifi fell asleep, and Fifi fell asleep, so now we are making race stuffs for the race tomorrow. So, get to the hotel, we are going to get the race stuff, which we are doing now. And then we're going to go order some pizza! Jeannie's playing on the iPad, she's being very quiet. I want her to say something. Say something! Okay, let's see. So, get some pizza. Still are going to get pizza, but first we need to unpack the entire
car. We need to unpack the entire car. See, I just think it's going to go
there.
We need to go to the pool. I don't know what we're waiting for. I think we're waiting for Phoebe.
And Gina gets shoes on.
Mm-hmm. I already have shoes on.
Oh, we're waiting for Fifi then. Okay. So, might take a while. Because she moves like molasses. So, I'm just waiting here. Yeah. We're going to swim, then get pizza. Then go to bed. Yeah. Swim and then get pizza. But if we get pizza, then swim. But maybe we can swim after we get pizza. Maybe not. So let's go swimming.
Okay, so now we're on our way down to a pool. I'm gonna swim. Have fun. Let's go. Alright, so we made it to the building that was swimming.
Tiny big feet.
I don't know. Made it to the building that we're swimming at, so now we're going to go swimming once we get Fifi and everybody else out of the car. So, yeah. So, I just have to keep the phone this way because of certain reasons.
Okay,
well, I have certain stuff, so I have to sit against this way.
Lucy, I'm glad mine did not explode in the car.
So. What we need to do is find where the pool is. Now we need to wait again. But we found that the pool is downstairs somewhere. Well, I'm just going right to here. Found the pool. It is right here. Looks really nice. Alright, just gotta turn the camera around.